Southern Glass. China, Southern Glass, an honorable name of China's national enterprise, was formed in 1984 in Shenzhen City, known as the cradle of the reform and opening up. Ever since the first chairman, Mr. Yuan Gong, CSG team has been upholding the ideal of no empty talk, get on work in practice. Therefore, the company continues to grow rapidly. Being the first batch public listing company, CSG was listed in Shenzhen Securities Exchange main board in 1992. Today, with total assets of 18 billion RMB, market value of over 20 billion RMB, annual revenue of more than 10 billion RMB, and more than 12,000 employees, it is one of the most important listed companies in China's energy-saving building materials, new materials, and PV new energy industries. After more than 30 years of development, CSG Group now owns three complete industrial chains of energy-saving glass, electronic glass, and display devices, and solar energy. CSG has set up five major production bases nationwide, including more than 20 production facilities covering most economically active areas in China, with location in the Yangtze River Delta in the east, the Pearl River Delta in the south, the Chengdu Chongqing area in the west, the Beijing Tianjin area in the north, and the Hubei area in the center. Meanwhile, CSG has national and international operations, customer service, and sales network, running through the medium and large city and regions all over the Middle East and Europe, offering products to the country, and has set up sales subsidiaries in Hong Kong, Australia, which are widely praised by domestic and foreign customers. CSG is letting the world experience CSG's technology and enjoy quality life. We believe in innovation driving development, quality leading the market, and leads the development of China's energy-saving glass, new materials, and solar energy industry. Now, CSG has become one of the first-tier players in each of such industries of the world. In the flat glass field, CSG has successfully built the first domestic float glass production line and the first domestic low-iron solar pattern glass production line with independent intellectual property rights. Currently, it owns 10 most advanced float glass production lines with annual capacity of nearly 3 million tons of high-grade clear float glass and two solar glass production lines with annual capacity of nearly 500,000 tons of solar glass. The products are widely used in architectural energy-saving glass, car windscreen, high-end mirror, monitor, scanner instruments, and other industrial glass fields. The company is taking the lead in environmental transformation and upgrading in the domestic glass industry, which is the only company in the industry in China so far using clean energy, natural gas for all production lines and equipped with waste heat power generation system, desulfurization, and a nitrification system, making the pollutant emission level far below the national discharge guidelines and maximizing the effects of energy recycling. It is the pioneer representative of the supply-side reform, as reported by CCTV. As the earliest enterprise to produce high-end architectural energy-saving glass in China, CSG is the best-developed enterprise in the industry, with the largest capacity and the most advanced technology. Covering all types of architectural glass, our product processing capacity and scale rank first in Asia, even in the world, which makes CSG a recognized industry leader. Since the establishment of the first low-E glass production line in China, we have independently developed the first to the fourth generation low-E energy-saving glass. CSG's product technology and quality has been leading the industry for long, with annual output of 30 million square meters of low-E coated glass and 15 million square meters of various types of insulating glass. Currently, CSG has a market share of over 50% in domestic high-end energy-saving glass market. CSG's low-E glass was rated as champion product in special manufacturing by the Ministry of Industry and Information Technology. The CSG brand has been rated as the most favorite brand of architectural glass for years, and it is a well-known national brand with international market influence. Our products are widely sold in China, North America, Europe, Japan, South Korea, Australia, Southeast Asia, Middle East, and dozens of countries and regions. In the ultra-thin electronic glass field, CSG has successfully built the first electronic float glass line, the oxy-combustion ultra-thin electronic glass production line, and the first high-aluminum ultra-thin electronic glass production line in China, and has fully mastered the production process of 0.15 millimeters to 3 millimeters ultra-thin electronic glass. Currently, it has formed four production bases from north to south in the country, with annual capacity of nearly 50,000 tons of ultra-thin electronic glass, which has a market share of more than 50% in the domestic market. Especially, the independently developed by CSG high aluminum aluminosilicate ultra-thin electronic glass. Its quality and performance is on the same lever of those of international famous brands. Products and brands of phone panel, car control, flexible display, as well as other smart terminal on which CSG ultra-thin electronic glass applies, are constantly expanding. The company upholds the ideal of promoting green development and providing renewable energy products for the world, which is the earliest domestic listed company dabbling in solar energy industry. CSG is also a pioneer in construction of closed-loop high-purity polysilicon production line in China. At present, the company has formed a complete industrial chain in the PV industry from high-purity polysilicon, high-efficiency silicon wafer, high-efficiency solar cell and module, to PV power station with annual output of 10,000 tons of high-purity polysilicon, 2.2 gigawatts high-efficiency silicon wafer, and 800 megawatts solar cells and modules, as well as nearly 130 megawatts self-sustaining grid-connected PV power station, which is a significant force in the domestic solar energy industry, step by step towards the diversification of new energy integrated solutions provider. CSG always adheres to the standardization and internationalization of its operations. The management and product quality of the group and subsidiaries has acquired U.S. IGCC certification, U.S. SGCC certification, Australian Product Standard certification, and more than 100 other international certifications, which improves the credibility of CSG brand and products in the international market. Insisting on innovation-leading strategy, CSG emphasizes technological innovation and product development to lead technological innovation in the industry. The Group R&D system is centered on Group Headquarter R&D Center, supported by R&D teams at production bases. CSG has set up the Group R&D system with more than 400 research staff as of the end of 2017. The group has applied for 1,052 patents, 628 patents granted. The company now has one national level enterprise technology center, one academician expert workstation, one national engineering laboratory, five provincial enterprise technology centers, architectural technology research center, and more than 10 various technical centers, with sufficient R&D investment and superb R&D capabilities. CSG is drive up constantly ahead of peer companies in the industry. More than 30 years of R&D product innovation in the manufacturing, CSG gets appraisal of both product quality and customer value. In 2018, CSG was recognized as international reputation brand by the United Nations Industrial Development Organization. CSG will work hard to display smart production in China, providing better, stranger, and superior and more powerful green energy-saving products as well as renewable energy products to the world. CSG's technology creates you a better life. China Southern Glass.